Hello and welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya. We're counting down to the start of today's race, and you can feel the excitement in the air. This promises to be a real spectacle. It's 2.89 miles around the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, 7 lefts and 9 rights that make up a total of 16 corners. Probably one of the best opportunities for overtaking is down the main straight and into the first turn. That's one of the two DRS zones the drivers will be able to use this weekend. In commentary, I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by 2012 GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi. Davide, I imagine you've been around this track countless times by now. Any tips for the drivers out there today?
Yeah, you're right. This is a track that has been in rotation for both Formula 1 and Formula 2 for years now. My advice is to watch your tires management. The track has a bumpy surface that can be very demanding on drivers and tires. Play it safe most of the way around, then look at the long straight into Turn 1 for overtake opportunities.
Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race. Jordan King lines up on pole position, with Mick Schumacher alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Boccalacci, Ilott, Guan Yu Zhou, and Aitken, De Vries, Matsushita, Hubert, Juan Manuel Correa, Tete Camara, Latifi, Giuliano Alesi, and Giotto, Mazepin, Gelael, Bochon, and Mahavir Raghunathan, Delatraz, and Tatiana Calderon completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Thank you. Ferrari.
Good work, great pass. Just ahead. Push for the position. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tires are four laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:35.1. You're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. Trailing our teammate by 10.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in first. The time last lap was a 1:34.2. strategy is available on the MFD. Nice work, that brings you up a place. caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards. He's in the pits. Mick in the pits. In this lap. Push now. King's in first place. tire condition is still looking good. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Go, go, go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop. right in front. We'll be right back. Nice move. King has the lead. Teammate ahead is 17.3 seconds. King has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. We're trailing our teammate by 17.2 seconds. fourth position. You're in fourth position. Okalachi just ahead. Push for the position. Gap to car in front is 9.6 seconds. They're on old hards. De Vries is behind you. Our gap behind is 3.3 seconds. They're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 22.0 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. 12 laps to go. Kings in first place. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. She is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 8.4 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.4. out in front. Apache ahead, our gap to the car in front is 7.1 seconds. They're on old hards. DeVries behind, the gap to the car behind is 6.8 seconds. They're on old hards. Our gap to first place is 21.7 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 9 laps to go. Teammate ahead is 15.7 seconds. They're on old hards. They're in second. The time last lap was a 1 minute 32.7. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:32.2. King has the lead. King has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Out a second lap on the car behind. King has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. We're trailing our teammate by 14.4 seconds. Yellow flag. This is your final lap. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Well then, that concludes another excellent race. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a good result for Jordan King, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I think it's got to be Sean Gelael. It's not always spectacular, but he quietly gets the job done, and that's the case today.
On to the teams then. MP Motorsport move to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Prema have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way to the top. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.